Dozens of firefighters battle a fire in downtown Charleston. The dramatic footage as that fire rips through this home. And we'll talk to the man who called 911 tonight on News 2 at 11.